And it's out of our affection for Jesus that our desire for others to know him comes. And when a church gets a hold of that, then it's good. It's good.